Rivers rolling down to the sea, that's usually where the bays will be. Three sides of land and one side open to the freshwater lake or the saltwater ocean.
Open to the ocean.
From my yard and my street, all the water runs to the Chesapeake. From central New York to Virginia Beach, all the rivers roll to the Chesapeake. The Chesapeake, the Chesapeake.
Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in the Chesapeake Bay. Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in everyone's bay.
From my yard, down the street, through the sewer, to the creek, to the river, consider what water seeks. It flows to where the land is low. Commanded by gravity to the bay, it goes from the mountains, melting snow and rain, from the farms and the city storm drains, from our actions and the life we've led. We're living and giving to our own watershed. Boom!
Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in the Chesapeake Bay. Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in everyone's bay.
So when bodies of water open out to the sea, that's a bay like the Delaware and the Fundy, like Mobile, Cape Cod, and San Francisco, the Hudson and the Galveston and the Prudhoe. There's Tampa, Narragansett, and Green Bay, the Georgian Coos and Monterey, Saginaw, Florida, and Chincoteague. Each one's a bay and each one's unique.
Ooh. Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in the Chesapeake Bay. Hey, hey, it happened today. Today in everyone's bay.
From my yard and my street, all the water runs to the Chesapeake. From central New York to Virginia Beach, all the rivers roll to the Chesapeake. The Chesapeake, the Chesapeake.
Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in the Chesapeake Bay. Hey, hey, it happened today. Hey, it happened today in everyone's bay.